going on back here? You hiding stuff? Oh, I hate hacking. I hate it. Block. Black. Front. Sit here with my last step. I mean, if anything, what I used to do is I would just guess random words, get to my last attempt, and just fucking leave it, and then reset it. I'm not a big hacking type of guy. I wonder if they'll ever change it. Takes me like 90 tries, but eventually I'll get there, right?
Metro security protocol initializing. Station security grid offline. Metro Central not responding. Threat level Omega. Lethal force authorized. Tickets, please.
I got one, don't worry.
Scanning for valid ticket. Verify.
Oh, that was a bad shot.
Or riding Metro.
Shoot him in the head! Missed. Have I ever told where to go for that other? I got the perk. Probably the fort, I think. Can't remember. Didn't pop up. Hit him with the repellent stick. Ooh, first aid. A key. Like I could just lock it. Like, all right, we're done with this. I think this is supposed to like burst into flames if I did this. Holy shit, I'm on fire. Sleep on this cot. Still on fire. Yikes. I wonder if this will work. Boom! Yep, it worked. It worked all right. Oh, God, I saw eyeballs. Love like the pops and like the way the head will either just explode or it's just gonna fly off with the bullet. It looks silly. It's like their necks are literally just attached by like a piece of tape. Their heads are attached to their necks or whatever. Like that we're doing this, like, what are you going for? Some special, amazing weapon, whatever? No. I'm looking for a fucking... Wow! What a shot! I don't seem to be really upset with fighting me, though. It's kind of weird. I don't have the, like... Lovers. I don't even know what the fuck that was! Oh, man. Ah. I think a repellent stick will get his attention. The fuck am I even seeing right now? What the fuck is that? God damn it! No, no, no. Oh. Fucking threw that grenade. I just slammed in the wall. My body has been literally just a fucking giant ragdoll this entire session. Sweet Jesus. It's a very odd reload animation. Up in the head! The last three bullets. Pretty much fucked. Itches. Still that freaky thing I saw running around. There it is. Or just ignore me. That's fine. Feeling so hot. Couldn't even tell you where the fuck the weakness of this thing is. Is this an actual enemy? Or is this like a mod? Oh, doesn't feel pain. There, I was saying how I never use these things. Let's use them. My own mines go off on me too. Yep. They're friendly. Not sure why, but you know what? Am I really gonna argue about things that don't want to kill me? Nope.
Get me the fuck out.
Yay, we did it. All gonna be one shit fest. Now we gotta go into here. Get to the Vault Tech headquarters. Apparently. The one thing I think I didn't really care for 3 and why I like New Vegas, I wouldn't have to travel through so many fucking tunnels. But, you know, once you learn them, it's not really that bad if you just fast travel, because that's probably what I'll do for some of these locations, just to get through them. Something that fast, I'm dumb. Dango down. Enemy spotted. Someone took the time to write shit. Like fresh meat! Eat a bullet right in the mouth. Boom, 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 boom. Constantly running out of ammo with everything. It's rough out here, man. Caps are low. Stim packs are getting low.
Game's over!
Oh, fuck me! The games were over. Come on. I don't think we're gonna get that violin anytime soon. Take a grenade! That's gonna fuck me up too, probably. Take a grenade! Take a grenade! God. Maybe if we shoot the gun out of his... Oh, fuck. Shoot the gun out of his head. No! What has he got? Does that say he has like a... That wasn't a minigun. Is he using an M60? Is that what that just said? Drop the gun! Shit. I'm still in his face for him to just punch the living shit out of me. I don't know where his gun went, and because I really want to pick it up and make sure he doesn't... Fuck, there's a second one! Hold on. Oh, God damn it. Let me be. God, there's just a shit ton of them. What am I even looking at right? Hello! Alright, so we should probably not be here for a little while. Fuck that girl's violin. Ew, look at that foot. So, say I was, I go to the Galaxy News Radio. Where the fuck is that? Okay, so that's that way. All right, well. I'm ready to fuck around now. Oh, well, now we know.